taking on the Mantle Ring again. I already beat this guy last time, but I guess it didn't really. So, that's fine. The Lateral is the first guy, I didn't say. But that's fine, we'll just crank it all out again. Blinking is worse in this game than in any other, like, Pokemon game or anything. Like, it just doesn't let us hit. I need a freaking move that does that. Switch to Squidge, and hopefully we can do some damage here. God, I really need this. And then he just switches it right back. I don't know why this character does that. Okay, so this is the last match. So we were only one match away from finishing the last one. Oh, we should have just done it all in one freaking go. This is like a different sprite, like a special guy. Alright, let's freaking do this. Interesting. Just showing off the clear that you get in this area pretty much. I can't remember if we got one or not for getting that medicine back. I don't even think we've gone back there yet. Sucking because all of our moves are not very effective. We'll just kind of force our way through this one and that's not that good. God dang. Always disappear after using that move. Come on. That's the one thing I hate. We disappear and then I can't tell, like, how much HP we lose or anything. Just completely invisible. Alright, that person is no longer paralyzed. We're gonna... There we go. We can even die. Should recover our freaking sprite. Oh, we are no longer burned. So we got it back. There we go. Burn it. Yeah, we're gonna switch to Squeege. Pretty much one of our main. So, dang it. Oh, that's fine. This is gonna be a good thing to take out. This thing is undoubtedly really strong. So, oh, it's gonna do this. That's fine, just get poisoned. And this thing is just taking massive hits. Probably wasn't the best move. Come on, regen, regen. But certainly trying. Oh, after this. Oh, damn. Come on, fit yourself. Oh my god, I can't believe that. I cannot believe we survived that. So, what we're gonna do is heal him. Oh. Heal him up again. Just on the off chance that he freaking hits himself in confusion. Oh, that's all I needed. Alright, so he's already poisoned, and we have poison loaded up again, so we could badly poison. But we're flinching! Dang. Minus 67. Plus 40. Dang. Hopefully this burn goes away soon. right after that. That's what we needed. God damn. They do not mess around with these frickin' burns. Very nice. Minus 23. That was like as much as the normal poison did. This thing's almost dead, so... Great reward. Alright, what is our next? Gee, Atmos Arena, who would have guessed? Alright, we're gonna go heal up. And we need to buy some more items. Exactly. Yeah, not that guy. Oh, we didn't even go to the farm place. Go to the volcano and find our missing farmer. Alright, where's the volcano? Alright, Greer wants to come from far and wide to accept the king's role. Alright. So he needs to have Lava Surf equipped. I don't really even tell you that you need a bunch of these things. We're gonna skip that. Yeah, it's probably gonna be in that cave. I think we can defeat Alan. Good. Dang, one hit KO. I'm gonna switch to Squid. You see a lot of playtime in this area. We made poisonous things, seeing as it looks kind of bulky. Yes. 40. Alright, and it's done. One more to go. 84. Gosh, I feel like the experience went way down. That thing looks sweet. How do we do here? It's alright, maybe we get regen. Nope. See, we can poison it. Everyone wants to burn Squid. Our one and only true hope. Squid is breaking through. All right. Is this the volcano? Is that just a wild one? Alright. So, this is where we're gonna leave it. We are going to take on the volcano next time. So, stay tuned for that. Subscribe, like the video, share it if you feel so inclined to do so. It's always greatly appreciated. And, as always, we will catch you guys next time.